Looking at back at your ton now, people are talking about it maybe as one of the best you've hit of all the nine so far. What's your view on it?
Yeah, probably it stands out to me as one of those. Top innings. More than anything, it's just great for it to be in a game which is instrumental in the series, really. You always pride yourself on contributing to winning games of cricket, and thankfully I can say that I did that in this game. Obviously, you know, I thought the phenomenal effort from Stuart, the way he bowled, was absolutely outstanding, and it was backed up tremendously well by the rest of the guys as well at the other end.
So is it about context here? It's about scoring the runs at the right times, the most important ones that win games?
Absolutely, it's about winning. You play cricket to win, and to enjoy those special moments like last night. So, you know, to sit there in the dressing room with the rest of the guys and be able to celebrate with them, that's what it's all about.
Can you give us a quick sense of how hard batting was on that day, on that second day?
Yeah, I think you had to look at it in a, you know, realistically that it wasn't going to be your most fluent innings. You were going to have to play and miss if you were going to score runs, but you had to take every opportunity you could to score, and that meant trying to latch onto anything wide or short, and so be it. You had to really try and put them back under pressure, because always felt if they were allowed to just bowl a certain area, then you were going to get out. So it was all, and you know, a lot of credit has to go for Ben when he came in and played the way he did. He put the bowlers off their mark, put them right back under pressure, and you know, they weren't able to just run up and land the ball on a, you know, on the same spot six balls in a row. So that was really the defining innings in my eyes, because it completely flipped the game on its head, and they were no longer allowed to just bowl at us.